गुड मॉर्निंग सिक्स क्लास, टुडे वी हैव अ न्यू चैप्टर द मंकी एंड द क्रोकोडाइल। ओके, सो आई होप यू आर फैमिलियर विद दिस स्टोरी। दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ मंकी एंड अ क्रोकोडाइल। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस स्टोरी। अ मंकी लाइव्स इन अ फ्रूट ट्री ऑन अ बैंक ऑफ अ रिवर। सो इन दिस स्टोरी स्टार्टेड विद अ मंकी एंड दिस मंकी लिव्ड इन अ फ्रूट ट्री on the bank of river. He made friends with a crocodile, gave him delicious fruits to eat and sent some for his wife. So sometimes the monkey plucked so much of sweet fruits and gave it to crocodile for his wife. They meet regularly and talk, the monkey in the tree and the crocodile on the ground. So they are very best friends. So let's start this story. Once on the bank of a river, a monkey made a home for himself in a tree laden with fruits. So once upon a time, in a bank of river means nadi ke kinare, a monkey made a home for himself in a tree laden with fruits. Monkey ne ek ped pe apne liye ghar banaya jo ki phoolon se kya tha, bahut hi bhara hua tha. He lived it happily, eating to his heart's content the fruits of his choice. So he ate so much of sweet fruits whenever his heart is full of the sweet fruits. The monkey was happy but lonely and wanted a companion to talk and share the fruits with. So it's very good thing ki monkeys have so much of fruits to eat, but after some time he feels so lonely, so he need a companion. Companion means hota hai friend. So he need a companion to share this fruit, but there was no around. Par koi bhi uske charo taraf nahi tha. Not even another monkey. वो केवल अकेला था, कोई और monkey नहीं था. Till one day a crocodile appeared on the river side. But one day after so many of times a crocodile has arrived a bank of a river. Hello dear, said the monkey. So a monkey was very excited that at the time because nobody is here around us. Suddenly a crocodile has come. So monkey is so excited for that. It says, Hello there, said the monkey. Do you live in this river? क्या तुम इस नदी में रहते हो? Would you like to eat some fruits? क्या तुम कुछ fruits खाना पसंद करोगे? Good morning, replied the crocodile politely. Politely means very calmly. शांत से crocodile ने answer दिया कि good morning. I did come here in a search of fruit for myself and my wife. So कह रहा है कि हाँ, मैं कुछ खाना search कर रहा हूँ अपने लिए और अपनी wife के लिए. Nice of you टू ऑफर मी फ्रूट्स. बहुत अच्छा है, आप बहुत अच्छे हो कि मुझे क्या कर रहे हो, फ्रूट्स ऑफर कर रहे हो. फिर द मंकी प्लक्ड सम फ्रॉम द नियरेस्ट ब्रांच एंड थ्रू देम डाउन. सो मंकी हैज़ प्लक्ड सो मच ऑफ फ्रूट्स. ओके, एंड फेल इट डाउन. उसने क्या किया, बहुत सारे फ्रूट्स, क्योंकि क्रोकोडाइल्स कांट क्लाइम ऑन द ट्री, क्रोकोडाइल नहीं चढ़ सकता, तो मंकी ने क्या किया, कुछ फ्रूट्स तोड़े और किसको दे दिए, क्रोकोडाइल को दे दिए. The crocodile found them delicious. Delicious means very tasty. So the crocodile ne ko ye fruits bahut tasty lage. Thanks, he said. May I have some on my next visit? Usne kaha ki bahut acha laga. I will meet you in a next day. Main tumse kya karunga, kal aake milunga. Certainly, as many as you like and some of your wife too, said the monkey. Usne kaha haan, zarur aana, main tumhare liye aur tumhari wife ke liye bacha ke rahunga. Do come again. I rather lonely here. उसने कहा कि दोबारा आना, क्योंकि मैं अकेले ही रहता हूँ, वरना मैं अकेले रह जाऊँगा. The crocodile visited the monkey regularly and ate the fruits which his host threw down. So all days the crocodile has come here and eat so much of fruits with a very delicious fruits. He took some of home for his wife. And first he eat so much of fruits, then after in the coming returning time he kept so much of fruits for his wife. The monkey and the crocodile were now the best of friends. And now the friendship of the monkey and the crocodile has very famous for all the forest. And they talked and were never tired of talking. They talked about birds and animals, about the village nearby and the difficulties villagers faced in raising good crops for lack of rain. So he talks so much of things. He talks about the animals, the birds, village, nearby village and villagers. Raising crops. So in these topics the friends talking about, discussing about in with each other. ओके सो दिस इज़ द पार्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ ऑफ दिस स्टोरी. यू हैव लिसन केयरफुली दिस स्टोरी अगेन एंड इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी कंटिन्यू दिस वीडियो फ्रॉम हेयर. ओके.